Hey guys, welcome back. It's Bunny the Gamer. Yeah, I switched my account. Today, I'm going to be showing you on Minecraft how to get rid of that circle. So, yeah, I'm just going to create a new world. That doesn't really matter right now. Okay. So. Yeah, guys, this is pretty easy to do. Even on any other ones, you can even do this. So, you want to go to your settings. Go down. Some people think it's video. Well, not a lot of people actually know. It's go to touch, then hit split controls. Then there you go. That is how you get the. That's how you get the plus sign in Minecraft PE. If you guys enjoyed this video, if this helped you, make sure to like and subscribe. And see you all in the next video. Goodbye.